And you always have a smile to get through. But the Bible said when Jesus gets there, the first thing the sister runs out said, Lord, if you had me, my brother would have died. Don't you just feel like sometimes he's just not there? You know you ain't done no wrong, but sometimes you just don't feel like he's been. Man, I'm not a chef here this morning. Now there's some time that I woke up. Didn't feel like he was there. If I could sing, I'd do a tango. He was there all the time. But you know, and he said, if you have been here, my brother, I'm not mad. Jesus just looked at him and said, you know what? You can rise again. Yeah. Then he comes up, that was Mary. That was a nice sister. Then he gets to the nasty one. Mom. See, I've dealt with families in times of death. That ain't nice too. So we really can't blame Sister Martha for being emotional, because when it was, she was so upset that her brother had died. Lord, if he had been here, he wouldn't have been dead. Yeah. We sent for you, but you didn't come. Jesus said, my brother shall rise again. Oh, look, you ain't telling me nothing I don't know. Because he's going to rise up in the resurrection. I know you're going to get up in the resurrection. I ain't talking about no resurrection, Jesus. I'm talking about right now. Jesus said, you're talking about the resurrection. Yeah. You know what? You're talking about the resurrection. Baby, you looking at the resurrection. I am the resurrection. Yes, God.
You, Jesus.
I'll tell you what. Just show me the lady. Just show me. Because even dead for ladies. And by this time, he says, I didn't ask you that. Just show me. But Lord, he's sick. It's all right. Because I'm able to go in a stinking situation. So can't nobody go in a stinking situation like the Lord. Get him out of here, been in a stinking situation. Jesus stands on the outside of the grave and prays. Father, I thank you. He wasn't praying for himself. But he said, for the sake of all those around me. You see, it was folk around him that didn't believe he was able to do what he was doing. He said, Father, you always heard me. Isn't it good to know that when you pray, God hears you? Somebody said to me one day, he said, Pastor, pray a special prayer. I ain't got no special prayer. Every time I go on my knees, I mean business. I ain't got no special prayer. But I pray for you, I mean business. When I call your name, I mean God. When I ask God to bless you, I'm looking for God to bless you. When I ask God to heal you, I'm looking for God to heal you. When I ask God to do something in your life, baby, I'm looking for it to get done. I ain't got no special prayer. All my prayers are special. I'm gonna stop. Jesus. Stand at the door of the grave. He said, Lazarus, come forward. He calls him by name. He calls him by name because there's so much power in his voice. Until that he said, dead, come forth. Over that holy God. Ezekiel would have got up. But he had to be specific. Lazarus, come forth. I don't know whether or not there's any truth, but homiletics said he was talking with Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Why don't we have a conversation with them? They say, well, they tell me that you've been talking with the Savior. Yes, I have. Wait, he's wonderful. But while he's talking to them, homiletics said that Lazarus said, hush. Are you somebody? Call my name. Lazarus, come forward. Come on, grab some out of my hands. I don't know what you're going through. It may be a bad situation. But this morning, on January the 30th, 2016, I'm calling you for. I command you to live for whatever's going on in your life. Live free of anxiety, free of depression, free of oppression, free of the devil. I command you to live. Somebody help me say, live. I will live. I will not die. Can the church say yes?
Yes! Everybody stand it, everybody stand it.
spend some time in.
Hallelujah.
I've been praying every morning. I've been praying every morning. At 6 o'clock. Calling our names.
Yes.
Asking God to intervene. Asking God to do something.
Yes.
I'm not saying that trying to impress you. Listen, I'm young trying to impress folk.
Amen.
Who may not like you?
Amen.
Amen. Not by now, you can jump back or sideways, do all kind of calls. The folk don't like you, they just don't like you.
Amen.
It ain't nothing that you've done, it's something in them.
Yes.
It took them a minute to realize, amen, that it be something in folk, it ain't always something in you.
That's right.
I don't care how much I pray, that does not free me or make me exempt from being attacked.
That's right. Amen.
Sometimes we're attacked on every hand.
Yes, yes.
Within and without.
Yes,
God. But when you realize that through it all, God's going to get the glory.
That's right.
That this too shall pass.
This too shall pass.
Today. I want to talk to somebody today that's in trouble. I want to talk to somebody today that's in a situation and it looks like they're not going to come out of it. I want to tell you that it don't look like it, but God will get the glory.
Yes, He will do.
I want to talk to somebody right now that's in a situation and it looks like you can't come out. But know this, all things work together.
Yes.
For the good of them who love God, those who call according to His purpose. If you're here right now, I don't know who you are. I don't know what you're going through. But if you're here right now, I need you to make your way up to this altar and say, preacher, pray for me. I need prayer for what I'm dealing with.
Yes.
I need prayer for what I'm dealing with. If you're here right now, we can come. The song says, you've known for speaking.